name is Nima Abdulkadri. I'm here to talk about a little elephant. Once upon a time in South Africa, there was a little elephant named Zuzu. One day, Zuzu's mother was going too fast and left her baby behind. It got dark and Zuzu got lost. Then Zuzu came across a woman and a peacock. Zuzu found his mom and they lived happily ever after.